The news is so confusing and the world is so complicated right now. It's a lot to take in and to understand. So we try to present things that we think are really important to know, and we try to do it with clarity and context so you can understand this crazy world we all live in.